It's bad. They need to work on it. They need to do something fast.
Rebuilt and replaced 15 years after an NBC2 investigation exposed dangerous erosion beneath the Sanibel Causeway. We go back below the surface. Wednesday at 6. Dive along as NBC2 investigates the safety of some of Southwest Florida's busiest bridges. See firsthand what really lies beneath the miles of steel and concrete you drive over every day.
The bridge needs to be replaced.
Wednesday at 6 on NBC2.